Okay, I hope everybody's having a good time. Don't forget the antique car show back here to my right, to my left. And then the kitty activities over here behind the building. That's all free. Just enjoy the day. It's a beautiful day the Lord's given us, and we just want to give Him praise today. Up next is Brian Freeman Assurance. Amen. I'm going to go ahead and call them to the stage. Are y'all ready? Oh, man. All the way from Douglasville, Georgia. Brian Free and Assurance. Woo!
Joyful, joyful, we adore thee, God of glory, Lord above. Hearts unfold, like flowers before thee, opening to the sun above. Melt the clouds of sin and sadness, cry the dark of doubt away. Giver of immortal gladness, fill us with the light of day. All thy works with joy surround the earth and heaven reflect thy rays. Stars and angels sing around thee, silver of broken praise. Field and forest, vale and mountain, flowery meadow, flashing sea, chatting bird and flowing fountain, call us to rejoice in thee. Mortals, join the happy chorus, which the morning stars began. Father, love,
joyful, joyful, we adore thee.
We adore thee, God of glory. Joyful, joyful, we adore thee.
The season of His coming is upon us. In this world, know what Jesus said is real.
Go tell the world,
go tell the world, it's not stolen.
Go tell the world,
go tell the world,
He left the tomb.
Go tell the world,
go tell the world,
He's now the glory.
Go tell the world,
He'll be back just coming soon.
Sound the alarms in the morning.
Rest in time to make the message clear.
Be ready, He may come before the morning.
If they miss it, they can say they didn't hear.
Go tell the world,
go tell the world,
it's not a story.
Go tell the world,
go tell the world,
He left the
tomb. Go tell the world,
go tell the world,
He's now the glory.
was raised on the old hymns, John 3:16, and stained glass pictures of faith. Shepherd and the giant, Daniel and the lions, three Hebrew boys in the flames. A coat of many colors, once formed
I'm the beauty of this world for glory land, glory land.
I can see the lights of
praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
It is great to be in Carthage, North Carolina. Carolina here in town square. It's a beautiful day. We're here to have a good time, just like the harvesters did, lifting up and praising our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Let's give them another hand. The harvesters did a great job. Come on, give them another hand. All right, glad that we love those guys an awful lot. Now, I'm going to ask you, how many of you have seen us for the first time and never seen us before? Introduce you to the guys behind me, and I'm going to do a lot of talking, mostly singing, because we know that's what you're coming to hear. The singing lead all the way from South Georgia town in Tifton, Georgia. Bill has been traveling and singing gospel music for a lot of years, as some of you know. He's been standing next to me now for over 10 years. This man will bless your heart today. Y'all may welcome Bill Shivers. Give Bill a hand if you'd like to see him. See him there, calling all the way from Okeechobee, Florida. This one's a big one. He is 6'5", so we all look like little people when we stand next to him. He's been standing next to me now for over 7 years. So I've been standing next to this tree for a while now. And he will bless your heart today. Y'all may welcome Derek Self. You bear your hand in the right seat. Singing bass all the way from Decatur, Alabama. This man's been standing next to me for over 4 years now. And I gotta tell y'all, him and his beautiful wife, Nikki, and how old is he? Baby is 3 days old. We just had a new baby boy. Yeah. He's excited about that. Thank God she looks like he looks like her mother, his mother. Amen. That's a blessing. Praise God. He's got pictures. He'll be glad to show you. If you bless your heart today, y'all may welcome Jeremy Lyle. Give Jeremy a hand.
And finally, singing tenor. He makes his home all the way down in Atlanta, Georgia. This year, he celebrates 30 years in gospel music. 30 wonderful years. Pray on Jesus. Amen. He is the most awarded tenor in the history of gospel music. Are you glad to have Brian Free here with you today?
Thank you so much. We've got a new CD with us today entitled Never Walk Alone. And the songs on the CD have truly blessed us as a group, and from what you guys have told us, have blessed you also. And that's what it's all about. It's all about the message and the song. We pray you listen to the words and the songs that touch your heart. You know, we as Christians, we're never promised anywhere in the Word of God that once we're born again, and all our problems go away, that we never have another valley or trial to go through. His Word doesn't say. Matter of fact, He tells us the opposite. He tells us how to prepare, and that's by staying in His Word, reading His Word, studying His Word, to make ourselves approved and work them out of shame. I spend time in our prayer closet and look into Him for the answers. Today, no matter what you're facing, no matter what you're going through, and I'm sure some of you are facing some hard times in your life, maybe something you never thought you'd face. If you're a born-again child of God, remember, you will never, ever walk alone.
I'm alive, barely hanging on the life, left to suffer on the moon. Can't fall mankind to bridge the great divide, it's somehow to hold me.
Coming down, hearts been waiting, anticipating to hear. blue, I know it's still be late. And what God did for him, I know he'll do for me.
God will close the door, when the storm clouds gather round me. When the waters roar, his hand will protect me. I'll unto his mercy, like he's done before.
He's open windows of his love and blessing bring on me. But I'm just thankful for the times when he says no. And I believe without a doubt
that when I need it most, God will close my door. When the storm clouds gather round me, when the waters roar, his hand will protect me. I'll unto his mercy. Like he's done before, God will close the door.
Yeah.
Shut it, lock it, hold on to the key. And when the flooding's over, you'll be taking care of me. God will close the door with the storm clouds gather around me.
Song. That's on our new CD, y'all. So let me go ahead and tell you that everything you hear is due today, plus a whole lot more, is right over here at our table on CDs and DVDs. I'm not going to give you a long commercial, but listen, if you like Christian music, which obviously you do, you're going to be here today. We got this great deal for you guys over here. You can come by and get our three newest CDs for only $40. And that'll cover about 90% of what you hear is due today, plus a whole lot more. And today, if you come by and you take home our three newest CDs, or any three CDs you want, you can get a book. We're going to give you a DVD from the National Quartet Convention. You're on there, and a lot of the groups are too. This is brand new. It only came out about 5 weeks ago. It's right an hour-long DVD. You should get three CDs and a DVD for only $40. That is a great deal. So come by and take advantage of that. We've got a lot of different CDs, all the older songs we're looking for there on our 2 CD pack. He's showing you right here. You can make that part of the special, or you can get that by itself. We also have DVDs of us live in concert. We have the Singing News magazine at our table. We have songbooks. We have t-shirts, great looking t-shirts. They're only $20 a piece. Check out our website, brianfreehandassurance.com. Also, we have a Facebook page, which is under Brian Free Insurance. Check that out also. That lets you know a lot about what's going on in the ministry. And we have requests to do a song, another one that goes back a lot of years. And I think most of you are going to know this one. So if you know it, I'll sing along with us.
In sin's dark night.
Love you guys. See you. Love you, my friend.